one that very quickly you thought could be franchise altering and seems to get better by the year. Stars in search of that equalizer. They have trailed for most of this game. Gave up the first two goals back in the first. Puck up and out of play just over the benches. Braden Holtby gave that one a little jumping attempt.
Steve Sumner in behind him. Sudsy, the Stars' longtime equipment man. His wife, April, celebrating a birthday in the building today. Just a minute ago, Holtby made a save with that glove hand. Stay active, lost his bucket. A lot of hair flowing around down there.
Holtby's getting an ovation. They're showing the same thing on the big board up here. Expect to see him tomorrow in St. Louis. Lindbergh lost the puck. Gensel. He gets canceled out by Foxa.